His name's John Coltrane, and he's here to entertain.